Now apparently, D-Generation X is back. But according to us, DX isn't even gonna make a convention. So get out here, right here, right now. We're gonna solve this. Let's go. Come on, DX.
Parents, what, calling out DX right now?
Let's go. Come on. We ain't going nowhere.
We're gonna be caught
on DX. Yeah. We ain't going nowhere. We'll stay here all night.
Be careful what you wish for.
Get on out here. We're gonna solve this. This isn't even, you ain't even gonna make the pensions.
Uh-oh.
I told you this was gonna happen. I knew it. There's five of them. There's only two of us. Don't you realize? They're gonna murderize it.
Sean, calm down. Sean. Sean.
For the love of God, calm down. They're just cheerleaders. And if you think for 1 second we're gonna come down there because you call us down there, think again, boys. We're gonna come out there tonight, but it's gonna be on our terms when we wanna do it. The whole world is gonna witness tonight the rebirth, the reintroduction, the coming alive of the most powerful force in the universe, D-Generation X. Now that will be later, but until then, boys, we've just got two words for ya. No, actually, that's not the words we were thinking of. The words we were thinking of was more along the lines of, look up.
I've heard of a mud bath before, but I've never seen anything like this, Jared. It's a green slime bath.
I'm not green with envy.
Like everything else we do, boys, that is going to leave a mark.
This is not even the official DX reunion!